In 1472, Leonardo was accepted into the Florentine Guild of Painters and Sculptors. At this time, he was still working for Verrocchio. During this period, his master Verrocchio received an order for a painting on the baptism of Christ. Verrocchio commissioned Leonardo to paint the face of one of the angels in this painting. This angelic figure attracted so much attention thanks to Leonardo's unique technique that Verrocchio is said to have stopped painting because of the talent of his student.